Awesome.
Been here for a little while? Or?
No, I had only been here like 5 minutes before you pulled up.
Cool.
Alright. Remember, you're just wanting hard line drive shots.
Alright.
Because you can tell when it's a pop up.
Yeah,
and these things too. So.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it did.
Get the best so I can figure out.
Probably middle end.
Middle end. I'm just trying to make it look good so that you're
right.
Having hard line drives. But that ball is coming out.
A little bit.
There you go. Not bad for being a big football guy, huh?
Yeah. Better than a lot of baseball guys.
Same as that, huh?
Okay.
No, I won't do that anymore. Try to get an oppo here coming outside.
Alright.
Same thing. Break. Look. I didn't think you were gonna hit that one. Did not see that one. What? How are you feeling? Need a second?
Sure.
Pick them up. Pick those up. I'm gonna pause these.
Alright.
That's a good round.
Nice. Good for the first few swings.
Oh yeah. Another reason why I like going early is the camera's overheat and shut off.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Cameras are sensitive.
straight three, a good three ones in a row.
All right.
Because you don't want to have your film go clip, clip, clip. You want to kind of have a continuous film sometimes, too.
Right.
Coaches know you're not going to always hit it perfect.
Yeah. One's like that, a little too high.
What?
A one's like that last one, a little too high.
Just a little.
Okay.
You'll know in your film when I say, because sometimes I'll say good, so then it knows, hey, this was a good swing on this one.
Okay. I'd scare you a little bit.
That boy. So like things like that, you're that a boy.
Right. Okay.
So, like right there, those were a good 5 to 6 right in a row.
Okay, good.
But I'm basing it off seeing you hit for the first time too, so you know your swing better than me too.
Right.
Side off.
Okay.
Just because this side is just more of your form and technique, so you're your swing's gonna look almost the same every single time. Yeah. So then I don't have to download 40 minutes of film too. So.
Right. That's true.
So you got 10 minutes on that one on this side. So. What'd you say?
I'm just getting that ball out of here.
Oh, you're fine.
That one sounds like it's like plastic or something. Yeah, I'm not a power guy, if you couldn't tell.
Don't have to be a power guy as long as you get on base and hit.
Exactly. One home run I did hit this. Did you see that tree left of the scoreboard? Here, cleared it.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, that'd be bad to start going again and realize it's off. Yep.
You didn't break it, did you?
No.
Huh?
No.
Quite a bit from that last run.
Right.
Get on the same page as
us.
Alright. Nope, that was me. Whew, thank God that hit, because I wasn't over.
That would have killed you.
I told you to come early so you can have some time to rest.
Exactly. That was smart thinking.
You need to be driving those that way.
Yeah.
Maybe not that. How you feeling?
Feeling good.
You tired?
A little bit.
Alright, let's have these last five here. Let's try to do it and we'll be done.
Alright. Like you said, 10 minutes later.
About 10 good swings.
Okay.
I always just do extra, so.
Yeah, mine's low.